London police are bringing their mobile command unit to Fanshawe College. Chief Murray Faulkner announced the decision earlier today at the Police Services Board meeting. Ward 3 Councillor Bernie McDonald has been pushing for the satellite station for some time now, claiming that Fanshawe has a problem with student aggression. Heavier security has not been well received by the college, and President Howard Rundle continues to insist that Fanshawe's poor reputation is unfair and undeserved, especially because 80% of graduates turn around and live or work in the London community. Now, the infamous stabbing incident that attracted all this negative press took place right here on Fleming Drive. And although many did attend the parties and many indeed were witnesses, Fanshawe students were neither accused nor victims of the incident. Reporting on Fleming Drive, Yasmin El-Sabawi, Fanshawe TV News.